women who lived in that white house. Down the street where I grew up, Mama used to send me over things. We struck a friendship up. I spent a few lonesomes out on his old porch swing. He was in a war, went in the Navy, lost his wife, lost his baby. I broke down and I asked him one time, man, how you keep from going crazy? He said, I'll see my wife and son in just a little while. I asked him what he meant. Looked at me and smiled and said, I raised my hand, bow my head. I'm finding more and more truth in the words written in red. They tell me that there's more to life than just what I can see. Oh, I believe. Years later, I was off at college, talking to Mom on the phone one night. Getting all caught up on the gossip, the ins and outs of the small town life. She said, oh, by the way, son, later on that night, I laid there thinking back. I thought about a couple long lost sons. I didn't know whether to cry or laugh. If there was ever anybody deserved a ticket to the other side, it'd be that sweet old man who looked me in the eye. But you can't tell me it all ends in a slow ride in a hearse. You know I'm more and more convinced the longer that I live. Oh, this can't be, no, this can't be, no, this can't be all there is. I believe.